for this.
Word up to Thizzler for helping the nigga make it.
ThizzlerOnTheRoof.com. Basically, the story about my life, the Ville, you know what I mean? It's the prequel to Thugged Out, the Ovulation, basically. Wanted to take it back, you know what I mean? And get fans just a history lesson, you know what I mean? Because a lot of kids was, you know, or a lot of the millennials was born like in the late 90s, early 2000s and shit, like right when we start popping, you know what I mean? So when I start hearing people start saying they don't know what's the big deal about Biggie and they didn't care too much for Pac and shit like that, it's like, yo. And you know, people not really knowing N.W.A. until Straight Outta Compton actually came out. Now they, you know Eazy and shit. I was like, yo, these kids need a history lesson, you know what I mean? So I wanted to give them a history lesson about me, you know what I mean? My background, where I come from, you know what I mean? Where I identify with, so they could know that when they hear my music, where it's coming from. You gotta know the story, you know what I mean? So just going back in time just to get them the story so when they hear it, they know where it's coming from, you know what I mean? So I just took it back and gave them the prequel to Thugged Out. Oh, the title song, based on the Ville story. Definitely, man. The intro, this is a like 6 minute song, which is me rapping, you know, like revelations throughout the whole song, the whole track. And it's basically breakdown from when I was born on up to 18, you know what I mean? Damn near, you know what I mean? All in one song, you know what I mean? Just going through the Ville, what I went through, you know, from crack house, you know, being in prison, this, that, and the third, family being fucked up, you know. The whole shit, you know, just all in one, you know, one song. So that's why it's the title, because it gives you, you know, it sets the tone for the album. Now you know the story, so when you hear it, boom, you know what the fuck I'm talking about. So I have, you know, names and people who I talk about, Lil D, Felix Mitchell, you know, my crew, YGTO, Young Gangsters Taking Over, you know, so boom, I did the intro and I gave you all of that. So now you hear me name drop this shit throughout the album, you know what I'm talking about, so. Definitely, that song sets the tone based on the Ville story.
Word up to Thizzler for helping the nigga make it.
ThizzlerOnTheRoof.com.